The Bandra Jogeshwari Bandra route always tends to be my favorite because it I use the Western Express Highway for this particular route, and it always tends to be the fastest because of number of flyovers that we get here. It always helps. It's quite grueling because of the amount of climbs, but it always helps to hit your top speeds. So the route is pretty linear. You catch the Western Express Highway from Bandra, make my way all past Andheri to Jogeshwari. In Andheri, I pass under the metro section, which always makes for a good view. It would be better if the metros were working, but in the lockdown, it's all been stopped. But it still is a good route. I hope to hit one of my the fastest times here as compared to before, and try to hit an average of 28 to 29 kilometers. So seems fun. Let's see how it goes.
right side, sir. Side. Thank you.
So all in all, it turned out to be a great ride. Okay, hit 25.89 kilometers in 52.31 minutes, which was my personal record of 29.6 kilometers per hour average. So nothing to complain about. Everything worked very well, and obviously also hit a few personal records. One was a car to Chakala, which was great because I hit it at 31.2 and for about close to around 5 kilometers, as well as quite a few second best. But in the end, it turned out to be a great ride, and I hope I hit 30 kilometers shortly.